Right, my name is Ken, and I'd like to take this opportunity to hear what is this opportunity means for you as not just a fighter, but in terms of what this accomplishes for your
country. This fight is the most important fight in my career right now. I'm happy for my fight and I'm happy for my part of top rank and part of ESPN. Thank you very much.
Being that this is the first time in your career, did you make any changes in the training camp or was it just
for the second year? Of course, we changed something because it's different. We did like some stuff, something new, something like usually. But we prepare very well. I'm happy for my camp.
Can you answer that? Can you answer that as well as what camp you have? Where you guys are all was
it? I think not telling our
everything.
Actually, like you say, it's very specific because of the choice of the opponent, for sure. But the structure of the training camp is almost like what we do every training camp. It's just we have some specification about like the technique and tactic that we're gonna use for that fight. We did a very long training camp. Actually, it was in two parts. One part of the after started this training camp with Archer and Montaigne over there.
We're at the press conference for Artur Beterbiev and the Alexander the now Gvozdyk fight is Friday, October 18th in Philadelphia at the Lee Court Center, which we will be at. This is going to be one of the biggest fights in the light heavyweight division ever. And it's happening here in Philly, baby. Yeah, your boy Solo, Philly's finest. I'll get with you guys in a little bit.
I'd like to.